Hey guys, we had a super fun time at Shadle, but we're Whitworth now.
Here's what Whitworth's all about.
Let's go.
3.2 from the driveway of my house to your apartment where I am.
Any like advice that you would give folks coming to college?
That it's alright if you're not doing the greatest. There's times when you feel like you're just not good at anything, but then other times you'll feel like you're doing pretty great. Like I went from that state just yesterday to today.
Like a river connects to the ocean, this pavement touches wherever we're going. White lines flying by.
I'm Andrew.
And I'm Brendan.
And this is Whitworth's beautiful campus.
Let's try. When's the last time we dropped our things and went? Woke up somewhere that we never been. Growing up doesn't mean getting older. Maybe it's just left turns off familiar streets. I just wanna come back with
Science Center. It's our newer of our two science buildings. And so I spend some of my time here as a physics major and environmental studies minor. And so one of my favorite memories at Shadle was when I got to play snare drum in the cons with the pipe band. And then also when I got to be a cheer boy for Groovy Shoes for 2 years.
Hey guys, so we're in the MUB right now, or the Whitworth University Music Building. I'm in wind symphony and a jazz tune with jazz combo and percussion ensemble, and it's all like super great. One of my favorite memories going to Shadle was probably Groovy Shoes. It was a whole part of just, you know, being able to come together, come up with cheers, and just be a part of a team.
Like a river connects to the ocean, this pavement touches wherever.
Not
Go Bucks.
It's not with the C, it's not a co, it's a C.